high in the Sierra Peaks where the old jack pine goes tall. Sandy Bob and Buster J had a roundup camp last fall. They'd taken their ponies and a running irons and maybe a dog or two. And they allowed their bran and every long-eared calf of that come within their view. Now many a long-eared doggy that didn't brush up by day had his old eared whistle and his old hide sizzle in the most artistic way. Now Sandy Bob, he said one day as he throwed his seagull down, well, I'm tired of the smell of burning hair and I allows I'm going to town. They saddled their ponies and they struck them a lope, and how them boys could ride. And them was a day when the old cowboy could oil up his old inside. Well, they started out at the Kentucky bar at the head of the whiskey row, and they wound up down at the depot house about 40 drinks below. Well, they set them up and they turned them around and they went the other way. And I'm telling you the honest truth, them boys got stewed that day. Well, they mounted up and they was headed to camp and they was packing a pretty good load. When they who should they meet but the devil himself coming prancing down the road. Well, the devil has said, you honorous skunks, you'd better hunch your holes. Cause I'm the devil from Hell's Rim Rock, come to gather in your souls. Well, Sandy Bob said, devil be darned, we may be a little bit tight, but before you gather any cowboy souls, there's gonna be a heck of a fight. Well, he swung his trope and he swung it straight and he also swung it true. And he caught the devil by both his horns and he'd taken his dally too. Now Buster Jig was a Riata man with his rawhide coiled up neat. Well, he shook it out and he built him a loop and he lasted the devil's hind feet. Well, they stretched them out and they tailed them down and the irons were gritting hot. And they cropped and swallowed, forked his ears, and they branded him up a lot. And they left him there in the Sierra Peaks, neck to a blackjack oak. But before they left, they tied some knots in his tail just for a joke. So if you're ever up there in the Sierra Peaks and you hear one hell of a well, why, it's just the devil a-bellin' about. The knot's tied in his tail.